How about some extraterrestrial intelligence?
Sensation that's all.
About a year ago, we put out an album called The Curse of the Hidden Mirror. So I want to play one of those songs for you now. It features Buck on the vocal. It's called Dance on Stilts. little homies through mice, never hurt anybody. Let's go back to the cult classic album here. Buck on the guitar, Alan on the keyboard. This is Buck's Boogie!
We'll be right back.
Let's go back to Tyranny and Mutation for this next one.
Yeah.
joke's on you. And the 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 joke's on you. So we put out the Heaven Forbid album. So we want to put one of those songs on here now. Buck sings this one. It's called Harvest Moon. We'll be right back.
10 years come this May. My simple needs are covered since Grandma passed away. Long time since there's been trouble, that's what the people say. I told the new man when I sold the farm today. When the wind turns and blow the leaves from the trees, I sense the darkness clearing. I feel a presence here, a change in the weather. I feel some evil here. I hear some frightful noises, and I don't go out at night. Since Barbara's youngest daughter disappeared from sight, I know they'll find her someday. They'd find them all that way. After the fall and springtime, the snow melts away. I see the days go shorter, and I feel the nights grow cold. Young people feeling restless, old people feeling old.
In the 60s, Buck knew these guys. They decided to try and make a few bucks by going out west, renting a car, and buying some illegal substances that maybe it was like an economic test of some kind. They went to buy some, keep some, use some, sell some. It didn't quite work out that way. It's an unfortunate true story called Then Came the Last Days of May.
And the sun was just a dot, and a little bit of water goes a long way, cause it's hot. Three good buddies were laughing and smoking in the back of a wrecked Ford. They couldn't know they weren't going far. And each one with the money in his pocket could go out and buy himself a brand new car. But they all have the money they had, money they hope would take them very far. Sky was bright, the traffic light, now and then a truck. Seen a cop around all day. They brought everything they needed, the bags, the scale, to weigh the stuff. The driver said the board is just over the bluff. Until the car suddenly stopped in the middle of a cold and barren plain, and the other guy turned and spilled three boys' blood that they know had trapped up in lane. Thank you. I'll be breathing dry air and leaving soon. The others are already there. You wouldn't be interested in coming low instead of staying here. They say the West is nice this time of year. It's what they say.
Let's change up the pace a little bit with this next one. Goes back to the Club Ninja album, I believe.
Perfect water, the park wind breaks the waves, the crazed birds array the tree. Is this our destiny? Yeah.
You know, millions of years ago, long before man ever walked on the earth, there was huge reptilian creatures walking around here. Not exactly right here, but, you know, actually they were pretty much everywhere, but out by Montana, they dig them up from time to time. They're finding bigger and bigger ones all the time, but they never knew that over in Japan was the real king of the monsters. He's become a national treasure now. He's semi-retired, living on Monster Island with Mothra and Rodan. Occasionally, they have a little turtle soup by dunking Gamera into some water and heating it up. The two little twins are still dancing and singing. Ghidra drops in from outer space on occasion. But only you know who really has those giant footsteps. Could it possibly be all the way here in Chicago? Walking this way now. Uh-oh, there goes Cicero.
Who is it? Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks for coming. Yeah, it's been a long day's night. BOC on the summer solstice, yeah. Thanks for coming. Yeah, Buck, Danny, Alan, Bobby. Good night, thanks. Listen, let's hear it. So listen. Submission. Thanks for being a part of BOC history. Thanks for coming. Good night. Drive home safely. If you had a few beers tonight, have somebody who is not drinking drive you home safely, okay? Good night.
That's rock and roll.